Oh, we see doories up and around. You still got a little bit of eye foam. Where do you want to go? Yeah, Cindy still works here. As far as I know, yes, Leanie. What are you doing? Yeah, they're not even their shoulders, it's the back of the neck. Yeah, I know, time's getting short. Yeah, I already got a crick in my neck. I can finally leave. Sound like I move. Donna. Or Hannah. You can't stand on the back of my head. How'd you go, Haskins?
No, I don't want to leave at all. Let's go down here and lay with Bella. Lay with Bella. Oh, let me see if I can find. Who's that a couple of? Weasley.
You mean Weasley? Because I've got some extra food for Weasley, too, right there. When you're done showing him, would you put him in the patient's pen with this food?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll put the food in there. You just need to put him in the, oops, there's somebody in there. Sorry, you want some more food, don't you? This is for,
Room 6.
6, okay. And then I still have to find Hannah. Oh, Donna. Donna thinks it's all for her. Well, there you are, Hannah. Just the kitty I need. Yeah.
Here, eat some more, buddy. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna go finish up my stuff. I'm gonna go finish up Kitty City. So I'll be back.
Did you put Weasley in there for food?
In 6?
Oh, yeah. In 6. Okay. I forgot.
That's okay.